thought they'd be packed. Oh, we most definitely gonna do some of those. Wait till Black Friday and shit start hitting. Ooh, I'm gonna get this dude right here. Go back over there in that department. Hey, when you? How you doing, sir? Loss prevention team, you got any unpaid merchandise in your pockets?
No.
No? All right, I got customer complaints that you were stuffing stuff down your pants. You don't have any unpaid merchandise stuffed down and concealed in your pants?
No.
No? Okay. Well, yeah, what's that bulge in that right there? Okay. You ain't got nothing that'll poke me, stab me, stick me?
No.
Oh, okay. All right, bro, what you got in there?
Yeah, it's the
pants. Yeah. All right, for sure. Now I'm just fucking with you, bro. It's a prank for YouTube, bro.
Shit,
fuck with you. I'll fuck with you, bro. Have a good one. All right. That's just hella cool. He was hella cool after I told him that shit was a prank. Right. Little dope. Yeah, though. These are like one of the other things people got to watch. Them bikes, sometimes people snatch these bikes and they'll go right out the fire exit. I had this dude do that when I was working at Target. That nigga got a mountain bike, like a $200-$300 bike, and went out the fire exit. Real shit. Yeah, this store is really quiet. This store is hella quiet. But that don't mean ain't nobody trying to get that 5-finger discount. Somebody always doing something in here. So. Get this, all right, let's see what we can find. Look at this dude. I'm about to get this dude in the peak. I got you out of here. How you doing, sir? Hey, how you doing? Loss prevention?
Yeah.
I'll be getting complaints that you're stuffing things in your backpack.
I haven't. You can look through it, man.
No, I don't want to touch it. I'm just getting complaints of you stuffing stuff in your backpack.
I haven't.
No.
No, sir.
No, nothing concealed in your pants and what's bulging out right there?
In my pockets,
bunch of vapes?
Yeah.
No, okay. You, have you ever been caught shoplifting at this particular Walmart before?
I come here every day.
No history?
No.
Oh, okay.
Like,
all right, bet. No, I'm just fucking with you, bro. It's a prank. You too.
Goddamn, bro. It's
all good. Oh, man. Hey, I had him sick, though, bro. Oh, shit. That shit is hilarious, bro. Got that boy shook. But we about to head over to this Target, so I'll see y'all when I get there. So, to even add to that, man, I even got something beautiful, bro. I even got my loss prevention uniform when I worked at Target, you know what I'm saying? So I'm about to show y'all real quick. This is what it looked like. It's official. It's official. Don't even trip. You see it. So let's go ahead. Let's get into it. What up, y'all? We over here in the men's section. About to try to get it in. Seems pretty quiet, but let's try to find. We're gonna find somebody. Period. We're gonna find somebody. Yeah, it could turn into a shoplifting prank and me be the shoplifter. Bro, that would be funny. That's another idea. We most definitely doing that one. I promise you. For real. Right. For real. Jeez. It is quiet in here. Watch the sneakers. Why are you so close? Why are you so close? You know? Oh, look at this. Yeah, we're going to get him. Most definitely. Most definitely. I'm going to see where he goes. Hold on. We get him. What's going on, partner? How you doing?
Pretty good.
Good. Loss prevention. You got anything in your bag?
Nah.
Getting customer complaints that you got stuff in your bag, bro.
Bro?
Yeah.
You check my bag, bro. I ain't got shit.
You ain't got nothing. Yeah. You ain't got nothing that'll poke me, stick me, stab me.
No.
All right, bro. You ain't got. What's that bulging out of your pocket right there? Oh, okay, bet. I'm just fucking with you. It's a YouTube video, bro. I'm just fucking with you.
You
have a good day, bro. Already. Eagle Eye Miller.
Bro?
Eagle Eye Miller, yeah.
Right,
already. Appreciate you, boss. Already. He was cool as fuck about it. You gotta put it on me, fool. Yeah, he was hella cool about it. The reaction is the funniest for me. You already know what's up. Yeah. Stay by the end cap. Hey, how you doing, sir? Loss prevention, man. You get customer complaints that you concealed something down your pants. Yeah, you have any unpaid merchandise stuff down your pants? Got customer complaints that you were doing that. Like a USB charger or something? No, you sure? You ever been caught shoplifting at this store before? Anywhere? Oh, okay. All right, man. I'm just making sure. It does look like something's bulging there, you know? Okay, wallet. All right, for sure, man. Now I'm just messing with you, bro. It's a YouTube prank, man. Camera's right there. Sorry, man. Appreciate you, boss. For real?
Yes.
What? Bro, this is where a lot of people came to conceal. They'll open the fucking door like this. Boom, 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 boom. Take the orange juice. Make it look legit. For real. No, it's been pretty live, though. Got a couple out of here. He didn't look like he was feeling it. He was starting to get a little mad. So to de-escalate things, It just ended it right there. Yeah, so. How's it going, bro? You a leader? That's what's up, man. See, that's that $2.6 billion impact I'm telling you about. More black leaders in the workplace. We out of here. How you doing, sir?
Good, by yourself.
Man, don't work too hard now, all right?
No promises.
Real shit, bro. Ask me, we got out of there just in time. Shit. Yeah, yeah, so we skating up out of here. It's kind of a ghost town. We got a couple.
You quiet.
Slack it. No, I'm bullshitting. Yeah, so they got big ass parking garage and shit. Target got money. Target got hella money. And that's exactly why I'm about to go into their stores and do these videos. So with that being said, it's your boy Eagle Eye Miller. Thanks for showing y'all support, hitting the comment box. Raw and unscripted.